usually kids learn in the classroom, but not in this next story.
Preschoolers at Heartland Montessori turn their playground into a garden.
And they get more than produce from their spring planting. Here's KETV News Watch 7's Molly Miles.
Among this week's spelling words for the youngsters at Heartland Montessori Preschool, nasturtium.
You are.
Not only can they spell it, they can also tell you all about the plant.
Their flowers open, and we can eat their flowers or their leaves.
That's because it's one of the many plants growing in their playground.
This plant right here are some more cucumbers.
This is a pumpkin plant.
The teachers say plants aren't the only thing growing in this garden. A curiosity inside of students has also sprouted.
What started as a little seedling has turned into research projects about fungus and mushrooms. It's been so neat to see their interests just bloom right along with our garden.
These are lettuce plants, and then these are our baby plants that are ready to be planted soon.
Forget the nursery rhyme.
I don't know if they're toxic.
Now it's story time. These students are requesting books about exotic plants.
And this presents all the hard work we did.
From a small seed.
And how many of you went home and then started your own garden?
A mighty trunk may grow.
One of the little girls in our class said, our playground used to be brown and now it's green and beautiful. So what better testimony as to why we do this?
Molly Miles, KETV News Watch 7.
I think I want to hire one of those kids to come over and plant some vegetables in my backyard.
Good start, yeah.
Or be the spokesperson. How funny. What a cute guy. Yeah.